There's been bloodshed on the Australian share market. $50 billion.
Now it's a nervous wait for investors trying to figure out. The Australian share market suffered another setback today morning. After 2 days of heavy loss.
The Australian share market has been thumped by...
$34 billion worth of value has been wiped.
The losses recorded... plunged more than 1.5% at the open. Investors are anxious. Market plunged.
Shedding $45 billion.
More than $82 billion has been wiped from the Australian stock market.
Oh, and the local share market continued to decline today, in line with what's happening.
Australian stocks tumbled from the opening, down more than...
Almost $60 billion was cut from our stock markets.
A chaotic Australian stock market, which is in free fall.
Shares have lost around $90 billion in value over the past 2 years.
By US recession fears. $38 billion.